Isabella.
Hi, I'm Romain.
And I'm Chaz, and we're here preparing
for the great debate.
Hello, friends.
Hello.
Why are you so happy to come to the great debate?
We're here to support Rollins.
Yay!
They ran out of flags.
Good evening,
professors and students and staff and members of the Central Florida community. I'd like to extend a warm welcome to each of you. You be the judge. The resolution is: will President Trump's foreign policy, Professor Eric Small, Professor of Philosophy and Director of Rollins Debate. Leading the team, J. Ishri Shivamogi, Professor of Physics and Director of Competitive Scholarships at Rollins College.
You're here!
Now we're talking. In support.
That to make America great again, we must also make America safe again.
And all of these organizations that have de facto created this government, this international
executive that you're trying to disregard.
Shame!
Motion that on side opposition, we've decided to not just show that it won't make America safe again, we're going to show that it's going to make America less safe. Nazism America that will fuel radical Islamism.
Yeah.
Radical Islam.
Shame.
How do you do that? Well, ISIS says to us, no, these people are. Has a wider audience. And then we'll give you a practical example. Now, Iran just celebrated an anniversary of overthrow.
Let's go. Yes, John!
Part in the face of these other countries' interests. And that's
here,
why
here.
Yeah. We stand proud in terms of making America first, because if everyone else is going to make put their.
Here. Woo!
So, with that being.
And being even unsafe by that isolation.
Well, I'll go ahead and answer that question with a question. If you just totaled your car, are you going to try to fix it? Or
through social contact, not through social isolation.
Here, here.
Let me get down to a little bit, take a listen.
Aren't opposed to expanding the ban, because we established.
Here, here.
Like, I'm getting to it. Don't worry. So if any other states meet those criteria, then we'd be glad to include them because we think they would make America less safe.
To vet these immigrants, how do you propose they're going to vet or get information about these people when they don't have passports, when the home country is...
America was really great around World War II. Mm-hmm. We faced a threat from Japan. You guys mentioned domestic terrorism as a potential issue. 70 years...
To answer your question, with respect to internment camps, I don't think anything that we say entails that we establish internment camps. We're just keeping people out.
We consider impacts in the national form as in South America impacts, or should we value more impacts internationally?
I mentioned earlier, there is an impossibility for our country to be safe in an unsafe world, really and truly.
value